A man is dead after crashing into a tree. It happened on North Graham Road, just east of Whiteland. Deputies say when they arrived, they found 64-year-old Jerry Stogsdill trapped inside of an SUV. Medics pronounced him dead at the scene. Witnesses say that he had been traveling north and for an unknown reason went off the east side of the road and drove straight into a tree. The cause of the crash is still under investigation.